A Colfax teenager says his father taught him to always keep his eyes wide open for the unexpected. That's probably why he made a once-in-a-lifetime discovery when others simply passed it by. As KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz reports, it's a huge find 8th grader Jacob Hopkins plans to cash in on.
I saw something flaring in the river.
14-year-old Jacob Hopkins expected to catch a big fish on this trip to Rollins Lake near his home at Colfax. But what he found while he was standing up on the bank in the middle of the river left him in disbelief.
I went out there and grabbed it. I was like, oh my gosh, that cannot be gold. It is. And then I ran up to my dad and I showed him.
I saw him jumping up and down. He even had a tear in his eye when he walked up with it.
It's a moment Jacob's father, Mike Hopkins, can relate to back when he was a teenager.
I was going to go sluice some gold to go to the senior prom, and about a second shovel load of 4-ounce gold nugget rolled right in the tip of my shovel. And I stuck it in my pocket, ran to town.
Gold mining is something this father and son do every weekend just for fun. Jacob tells us his big brother passed by the gold nugget first and didn't even see it.
What does your brother say about your find then?
He doesn't really want to talk about it because he's too jealous.
Jealous because this 1-pound rock holds 6 ounces of gold and is worth $5,500. Jacob plans to buy a new motorcycle and jokes around about how his gold nugget will get him something money can't buy.
Probably get lots more friends.
News of this potato-sized gold nugget discovered in Rollins Lake has hopefuls in search of the same.
And I was like, come one, come all, there's got to be more.
We got our metal detector, we're ready to go.
Some locals say Jacob's amazing find may start a gold rush around here, but they say there's plenty of gold to go around. In Rollins Lake, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
How the gold rush started? Wow. Jacob says he can't wait until school starts to show his classmates the gold nugget. Afterwards, he says he will get it melted down and will sell it to buy that motorcycle. Well,